I'm from South America and I know two languages. And I'm from Europe and I know three languages. And I'm from Asia and I also have to know three languages. Okay, cool. I only know one language, but you know what the common difference is between all of us? We all know English. So what's the point in me learning another language when I can just speak English with all of you guys?